boil water advisory is in place for water customers in Chester County. Crews are repairing what they say is a major water main break in Fort Lawn. Until it's fixed, all Chester Metropolitan Water District customers are being told to boil their tap water for at least 1 minute before using it. Chester County School District officials say students and staff members should bring bottled water to school today because the drinking fountains will not be working.